to the wall. Sidwell! It's another brilliant goal. Well, you have to say poor old Palace to be on the receiving end of two truly great strikes.
It's unbelievable technique from a player that you don't possibly associate with that type of technique. But all credit to him, because it's an absolutely brilliant effort.